Hello guys, so tonight I'm going to be looking at a review of leadership. What are some of the qualities of a leader? Why I'm doing this? It's because I completed this course today, Expert Insights on Leadership Foundations, offered, I think, here by Skillsoft. Anyway, I'm just trying to make a summary of what I gather from this course, and I'll be sharing it here right now. So, when we speak of leadership, right, what do we mean? What do we think, right? I'll just put some of the key points that I'm from the experts, what they think on this topic. So here we'll put leadership. And now we will look at what are some of the things that leadership entails, or being a leader entails, right? So one of the key elements, or I will start with, a leader should have a clear vision. Clear vision would enable the leader to help other individuals and the business that they're in, right? So how do you, we'll come back to this point here. How do you formulate a clear vision? Of course, a leader should be humble. This is very important. Leaders should have the ability, right, to empower others. Well, not just the ability, but he should actually be doing that, right? It's a critical trait. A leader should be a source of influence, right? A leader should or must or ought to listen deeply, right, to his followers or employees. And their perspective. Right? Then he can reciprocate. Right, his side. The employee or the follower will be more inclined to listen then. So what else? We have leaders should have a clear vision, be humble, ability to empower others, be a source of influence. Listen deeply to employees and their perspective. A leader should also, spend time, right, in terms of like convening, right? So what that would entail is that bringing people, right? Bringing people with diverse views together, right? And having discussions, right? And then refining the consensus. So a leader should exhibit, well, I'll put this in grace. And what I gathered from this course is that grace would entail a leader should be generous, he should be open-minded and have an open heart. A leader should respect other people as contributors to the business. The leader should take action, right, in making a positive difference to others in the company. A leader should show compassion. That is having a good heart and making good decisions, right, for those that are followers or are employees, right? And the leader should bring energy to the organization and to the followers. Now, in terms of clear vision, how do you get a clear vision, right? So the leader must be able to formulate debatable questions or ideas, right? And have this discussed, right? Then come up with, refinement or enhance, the clarity of the direction in which you want to go. This could be in terms of, for example, if you're in a technology company, you're looking to unleash a new product or a new feature. You need to debate that. You need to have a clear vision where you're going. Else, if you start in a direction spending money down a path that, will not be profitable, that will not be good for the business and will not be good for your team. So, and then you will just angry, they create some anger in the shareholders. Well, a lot of anger. So you need to have a grand perspective of things. And at the same time, you need to demonstrate in clear, authentic ways, humility, ability to empower others, being a source of influence. When you say something, people are more inclined to listen to you because of your integrity and your ability to bring clarity to what you're saying. And you should be able to listen to people deeply and the employees and know their perspective. And how do you help them to grow in an organization? It's critical. These are critical things. If you cannot, what differentiates a leader from a manager? Management is more like a sprint. It's like, it's short term, right? You have a project and you have maybe 2 years to run with that. But a leader, it's more like you're dealing with a marathon, right? So this would be a leader, you're running the marathon, and this would be a manager, right? So a leader is an everyday business. You go out there every day and you keep working in something to enhance it, to improve it. And whatever you're doing, it's not just to make, the employee benefit at work. It should transcend work. It should be outside of work that you're bettering people's lives. And the company brand is getting enhanced with your style of leadership. Of course, there'll be different styles of leadership, but here's a central motive here, central goal, is that at the end of it, not what is being said, but the meaning, the feeling behind things, and the actual outcome of these visions or traits that will determine how good of a leader you are. So with this here, I'm gonna stop. Again, I may not be doing justice to this course that I took here, right? But at least there is a lot more to this course, but I'm just sharing some of the stuff that I would have, you know, gathered from this course. So guys, you can subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'm dealing with an array of stuff. My channel name is Spectrum 1844. I'm more aligned to dealing with programming, embedded systems, particularly C, C++, Python now. I do some stuff with like grade maybe 4 to 12 maths, and more content will be coming on my channel with time. So do subscribe and share the video, and you do have a great night. And I'm inviting you to unleash some of your comments here, like what makes a good leader, what a leader should be, and how this enhances or helps individuals, organizations, and societies at large. All right, so have a good night and bye for now.